three. We did the Father's Day card last week and want to start with Lillian's. Okay, so Lillian has a lot of cute ideas, but 可是我在想你是不是可以用就是 watercolor 去涂其他的地方，像我看一下，像这里OK， 像这个地方OK， not getting on there OK， this one's PDF， so OK， 像车子的地方就是你可以其实可以用 watercolor 涂， it's going to be more consistent。 你看它这里有好多好多不同东西，它有一支，它有铅笔，它有铅笔的画，可是呢它涂颜色的时候 it's not consistent， 就是它有I think this one is watercolor， 所以它有 watercolor， 它又有 markers， 它又有 color pencil， 然后它又有watercolor， 然后台湾的地方又是 watercolor， 然后到这个地方又是 marker， so Lillian this one is very cute， 可是你的 material is not consistent， we're going to try to make things more consistent， OK， that's going to make look better as a whole， 所以虽然你画得很漂亮，可是你的颜色就是 it's jumping around， OK。watercolor 有 watercolor 的美，color pencil 有 color pencil 的美，就是 they have different strengths and it's kind of weird to combine all of these when you are not being consistent， so 下次我希望就你可以问我，就是诶我这个地方涂什么东西比较好，然后我就可以给你一些建议，所以请你下次要记得问我。然后像这个 Happy Father's Day 的地方 I know it's kind of small， 就是所有的字都有点小，那这个的地方可能我就会建议就是 I would probably just ask you to do ask you to color with marker， 因为这个地方有点小，就是但是你涂的时候也要涂漂亮一点啊这个地方都是白色但没有涂满 OK， 然后 so 对啊，你用 color pencil 不是你用 color pencil 的话 yeah it doesn't look good OK， please just use marker when you do watercolor next time OK， 记得非常的记得 no soBut pretty overall it's good. I think I like a lot of the ideas. I like 车子啊的画啊，但是我希望可以再大一点，因为你东西画太小了，所以涂水彩的时候非常难涂，所以下次请你画大一点。 Thank you. Okay, very cute. Okay, let's go to Kelly's. Kelly, I think she did it withI think she did this part with 那个 Sharpie， 可是这个 Sharpie 没有水了，你看它很干对不对，所以这个时候呢你可以 do it with a brush， 你可以用那个最小最小最小的 brush 试看看，然后呢沾黑色的 pink and then just do it over again， so that's what I would suggest。然后 Yes Kelly 一直被我念，他用了 Sharpie right here， So watercolor 没有很喜欢 Sharpie， 因为他让东西看起来太 cartoony， So OK， 然后这个地方也是 Kelly 这地方 that meansIt needs more water here, okay? 所以如果你看到有点干干的表示，请加水，请给我喝一点水，然后它就会比较漂亮哦，这颜色就会比较漂亮。 然后这些 that means 你的水都已经太干了，请你给它多一点水，它快要昏倒了。So 你们暑假开始了之后，就都忘记加多一点水，是在省水吗？然后这个地方也是啊，I think 我觉得 color 还蛮漂亮的。可是我觉得就是要把这些 gap 通通都涂满，就是 I will hope you guys can do that. So，对啊，这个地方就希望可以涂满。然后 I would just suggest 就是他用灰色的颜色 outline，然后这个地方可以在整个就是用蓝色。Except for the circle, if she want to keep it purple. So 像这个地方，它整个都可以把它，use blue，然后黑色呢直接就盖过去，because 黑色 is going to cover everything. So 黑色 could be on top of it. 然后紫色 needs to cover the whole thing. 所以紫色 cover the whole thing. Cover 完了之后呢，你再加黑色上去。然后 for this part。I would do these color first, 然后 go over with purple. 对啊，just that's what I would do. 然后，yeah，这个地方又有 outline. I was telling her, why you have so many outline? 一直被骂。但是就是你 outline 漂亮一点啊。I think she wanted to make sure the lines are obvious。但是你可以用其他颜色 to make that happen。But yeah, just take more work, okay？然后这个地方 needs more water again, more water。然后你其他都没有 best 什么的，There's no best. I didn't see any best。然后 Kelly 一直在笑，so 你应该要写 best that。Best daddy 或者 best dad，然后我一直跟他说，the colors here are really dark. It looks like yeah, I guess that right now looks kind of cute. 然后你这里有 outline，这里，so the whale is outline but not the cloud. Okay, it's not very consistent. So we're going to figure out how to make things more consistent. Okay, it's put it in your mindset. Let's see who's next. So, anyways, overall, very, very nice, but I'm just picking bones, okay? I'm picking bones with you guys. So, this one is India's. Overall, because she's pretty consistent with watercolor, and then she also have just a little bit of Sharpie. That's overall, she's very consistent. She's only using watercolor. And over here, she has a lot of dots, which is okay. I think looks pretty cute overall. This one has a flower on the top, and this one has a cross. I think she did it on purpose. And then they have glasses here. So overall, I think this is cute. I don't know what's going on with this part, this A looking part that is not supposed to be here, like this part. I think she probably did it by mistake. 对啊，但是就很难改，so we're just going to overlook that part. 或者是 it could be on purpose. 然后反正他爸爸喜欢 travel，然后他爸爸喜欢钱，所以 there's two apps for daddy. So overall, I think this one's very cute. And yeah, I kind of like the little lines on the side. 然后颜色也配得蛮漂亮的。So very nice. Oh, this one is Karis's. 但是 Karis 的这个，okay. I think if I were to see this one more closely, I would ask her to outline this with 那个brush. So yeah, I would hope this one would be outlined with 那个。Woman the brush with a little bit of watercolor. So 它就不会有这些 毛毛的线。So we don't want that, okay? 然后这些字呀，还可以再漂亮一点点。然后呀，this part I don't want to see this part. This is supposed to be, like I should not be able to see the pencil outline yourself. So 就是下一次要把这个涂的 perfect 一点。I think this one looks pretty cute. I think she did it on purpose with this one. So this one looks nice, but the pencil outline is just 有点太重了，就是我希望可以再淡一点点。然后 overall, I think she kept erasing things, so there's a lot of eraser marks. But 哎呀，OK。So 下次请你 Caris 用那个 brush with watercolor。再 trace 一次，OK？To make this more consistent，然后这个可以用灰色，可以不用黑色，黑色可能会有点 overpowering the image in the background，but 但这个颜色，I like this color very much。我觉得我很喜欢这个 the pink and the little colors here and there。So I think this is very calm, like overall, but just yeah, the letters kind of is too fuzzy. So let's see. I think he was supposed to take the tape off. I don't know why the tape is still here. Oh, I think he couldn't take the tape off. I'm not sure. But anyways, I think this is overall very cute. So he did everything watercolor and this one's Cadence. So Cadence 画了一个很可爱的这个 whale。And this one needed more, this one needed a little bit more just coloring to make this perfect. But I think he's trying. Overall, I think looks pretty good. 他自己有他自己的想法，然后他还画了很多爱心的爱心啊、星星啊在上面。But overall, I think this is pretty good. We're practicing a lot of strokes, and he did the daddy very nicely. Okay, so just yeah, things will be improving. And I think this is something like a magazine. So, oh, this is PS4. Wow. So, Kaden, yeah, I think he's amazing. 他画了一个 PS4 的那个。Cassette right here, the game cover here. This is very interesting. I think he like spent a lot of time on that. 然后这个地方，对啊，他就是非常的非常的认真。他把这些线全部都 use watercolor to trace it, which is very impressive. Yeah, like so he's doing everything I ask him to do. And he's just practicing watercolor, which is very good, okay? So I think he's doing very nice. We will work on a lot of the things later as he get older. 但是他也有画这个 shading. So this is the shadow that goes under the ER, which looks fine. So very nice. 其实 Kaden 很有想法。I am like 对他有一点就是大开眼界，so okay，let's see Ronalds. Ronalds is，其实 Ronald 这个 shape 蛮漂亮的。I was looking at this one, and it just has that like look to it, like it has that stylized look. And then this is pretty cool. I like this overall. I think this is pretty cool. Like this one is Tesla's marking. So，然后这里有个钱，然后这里很多钱呢。Ronald，你这个怎么那么多钱啊？然后他的钱其实它的颜色很漂亮，如果你仔细看，你会觉得诶，其实他弄的颜色都还蛮特别的。然后 even though it's a little bit messy，但是我觉得 I rather see you guys practice watercolor。Then trying to make something like 就是 then trying to use other materials，对啊，就是 watercolor 的时候，请你 stick with watercolor materials. I'm talking about Lillian. Okay, not talking about you guys. But you guys are doing fine. 然后yeah. So I think this is pretty cool overall. 它有很多颜色 that's pretty nice. 然后 there's like yellow dots here. I can see that. I think I would hope he could have more here. So it looks a little bit cuter overall. 这个车子就车子This brush is too big, okay? I think he used another color which is too light. 然后我叫他再用深一点点。然后 this is what it looked like. 就是 yeah, 就你们画图的时候要 try to control your brush, which is why we're practicing. So anyways, I think overall this is pretty good. I like the look of this one.I think he has a lot of detail, which I like. So look at all these details. So he was very focused, okay? And I like that. Nintendo. Ooh, 爸爸还玩 Nintendo. 然后这个地方 I think, 就是如果真的是看不清楚的话，你可以用那个 color pencil 去描那个线就好了，或者是你用铅笔去描那个线。Just to, yeah.Just to accent those writing here. Now the baseball glove. So yeah, 我觉得蛮漂亮的，宝宝应该会蛮喜欢这个。Okay, last one but not least is Sarah's. So Sarah. Everybody has like pretty colors in the middle. Like she has a lot of this color, that color. 然后我看到 Sarah 的时候，我就开始有点像，为什么都是咖啡色的？然后我问他，他说墙壁是咖啡色。我这样啊，墙壁是咖啡色的。我说那你下面这个呢？他说桌子也是咖啡色。我就桌子也是咖啡色，墙壁也是咖啡色，那我怎么知道哪一个是哪一个啊？ So I told her she needs to make the table a little bit darker. So yeah, she did it. And then I told her she also need to add this here. So she also did that. 但是就是I would hope, yeah, 就是water control. I think she kept on cleaning things up here. 所以这个地方 she kept on cleaning this. So 它就会 有很多很多的就是 the color will transfer to the cup. 然后就会让你看起来脏脏的。So I would suggest next time我们 clean 这个的时候 we need to make sure this part is completely dry, okay?Before you put water here and clean up this part. 因为两个地方都湿的时候它就会跑过来。So this color gets transferred if this part is not dry, okay? And then this is a kernel. 对啊，我后来其实也觉得还蛮 OK 的，因为就是有一点点老老的感觉，就是爸爸老老的坐在一个咖啡色的屋子里，小木屋里面，然后喝着一个蓝色的 cup 的咖啡。OK, 有一点 like an old mood. 然后这个地方我觉得我们要练习就是画圆圈圈的感觉。Yeah, you guys are not doing circle. I mean, yeah, it's kind of circle, but I want it to be more like a pretty circle. 然后 so she was very good. I like this part. 她每个地方都是用 watercolor 去画，而且她画的 very perfect. So I think this is the, like, 就是 Sarah 的 strength.他有他的 strength, 就是他可以画的东西画得很 perfect. 然后你看这个地方他每个颜色都画得很好，其实他都没有画到外面来哦。That means she controlled her brush really well. 然后这里也是，而且他应该是用watercolor brush 去画这个线 because it has like the light and like the 就是有那种线的感觉。So yeah, looks pretty good. Though Daddy has a lot of cash, money, and then there's like a computer here. I would hope to see some keyboards if possible. If this is a computer, 然后 yeah, overall, I think this is cute. 就是他动作有点慢。我觉得 Sarah, 下次请你动作快一点点。If you have a question, please let me know. You can raise your hand. Yeah, I think she's probably figuring things out on her own. 但是这个地方 I will hope 你的那个 app 有一点点颜色 just to make this one cuter to add like a color in the background, okay? 所以我们如果你需要加一个 color in the background, 然后你前面东西比较浅 what do you do?You color the background first, okay? You can add a really, really light color in the background. So at least it has a little bit of color. 然后你可以再用另外一个支笔，然后帮它 brush it. So like the color kind of got everywhere. 然后等它干了之后你再画 whatever you want here. So that's how you would color the background. Okay, so yeah, watercolor is 比较难，但是 work it there.Walk it there. Okay. All right. So that's it this week. We're doing acrylic painting. Bye.